How do you tell a friend? Tell a friend. You would never wanna lose them.
Never wanna lose them.
How do you tell a friend?
Tell a friend. Tell a friend.
You appreciate everything they do.
Everything they do.
How do you tell a friend?
Do you tell a friend?
Why you decided to choose them?
Choose you choose.
If you scared your friend,
if you scared
might get the messages confused.
Oh, why you so confused?
How do you tell a friend?
How do you tell a friend?
You look forward to their conversation.
What you wanna talk about?
How do you tell a friend?
How do you tell a friend?
That because so many admirations. How do you tell a friend?
How do you tell a friend?
Without having a full explanation. If you're scared that your friend doesn't feel the same way that you do, that you do, yeah, it's true. See, how do you tell a friend?
Tell a friend.
They make you feel beyond amazing.
Beyond amazing.
How do you tell a friend?
Tell a friend.
They help you forget about all the past hate.
Past hate.
Wait. How do you tell a friend?
How do you tell
you wish you could change one thing?
One thing.
Or create.
Or create.
And then tell your friend.
Then
I hope
your
they feel the same way.
The same way too.
Do you know what could happen? Do you think that it may be a mistake? Do you have any clue as to what would that sadness feel like? Maybe profession gets mentioned, a friendship gets ended. How should it feel if it gets ended in ruin? How do you tell a friend with a twinkle in your eye that they bring the light that takes away all the darkness that you have inside? How do you tell a friend you waited your entire life searching for the right but kept getting hurt by every lie? How do you tell a friend you've opened up enough to say and contemplated before trying to drive away residual pain from a past shame? It ain't the same when you hear the name of your friend being played over and over again, over and over again, over and over again in your head. So the sort of torture maintains to be overplayed and overstaying like a welcome wasn't considerate and reciprocated. So you make it to the stairway and pair but prepare to take care and enjoy another day with your friend. Run away of what you were trying to say. Denied a silent and decided to stay quiet. Chances that seem rampant ought to slip away. Live in the present, accept the gifts and stop re-giving when it means your own happiness can be given away. So now you tell your friend and on the receiving end, your esteem immediately sends the vibrations that were needed for your friend to believe the story of your pain. Then your friend explains that they feel that exact way,
exact way,
and that they've been feeling exactly the same,
exactly the
asking
same.
If you think it's safe to change relationship status back to practicing magic, practicing.